Well, what a group. Well, I'm Perry Johnson, and I'm a business owner of 81 companies around the world. And I'm going to ask you one simple question. Are Americans better off today than they were 4 years ago? No. In 2019, the median household income in the United States was $4,000 more than it is today. And on an average, things are 20% more expensive. Why? Joe Biden. When you go to the grocery store and you find that things are 30% more, you can thank Joe Biden. When you have to fill up your gas tank and it's 50% more expensive, thank Joe Biden. And when you buy a home and get a mortgage, your payments are almost double what they were 4 years ago. And I know, because one of my companies is a mortgage company. Now, what do you say we fire Joe Biden? I live in Michigan, a state with grit in its veins, beautiful Great Lakes, and greatness in its soul. We built the auto industry. We win national championships. Go blue! But under Joe Biden and Gretchen Whitmer, we can't catch a break. And Michigan isn't alone. Everyone worries about the economy. Do you know that right now, 66% of Americans live paycheck to paycheck? I think that stinks. But Biden says things are looking up. Well, the only person looking up is Joe Biden as he stares into space on the debate stage. In 2016, Americans elected Trump to fix Washington. He built the strongest economy in our lifetime. What do you say we give Trump a hand with no inflation? Joe Biden says he can't keep our borders safe. Did Trump keep our borders safe? Yes. Under Trump, we had virtually no inflation for 4 years. That is a fact. Under Trump, family income went up every year. That is a fact. Our borders were secure under Trump. That is a fact. And under Trump, we will have lower prices, affordable American energy, lower taxes, and a better quality of life. What do you say we re-elect Trump? Trump. When I brought quality to the auto industry, it was pivotal in saving the auto industry. And when Trump brings quality to Washington, he will save America. Joe, Carmela, and Gretchen, I have a message for you. Michigan is the state that gave Donald Trump the win in 2016, and Michigan will be the state that sends President Trump back to the White House in 24. President Trump is the toughest president since Teddy Roosevelt. When he was shot, notice, they were cutting him away and his arm was raised because nothing will stop him. Fight. For him, America is always first. He has the heart of a lion, the brain of a genius, and he's done it before. President Trump is ready to save our country, to make America great again, again. I am ready to do whatever is necessary to get Trump back in the White House. Are you with me? Yes! 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 Trump! 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 Let's do it!
Trump! 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 Trump!